right here, sitting right about here, was this tree and this root wad. Trees like this, I'm able to just pull out the whole wad, shake it real hard, get all the dirt out of it, leave it here so there's hardly any field dirt that needs to be used, and pack it back in. So that's just a little representation of what I can do for you.